Hi, I'm Tom Fraley, Chair and Chief Executive Partner at Baker & Daniels.
And I'm Andrew Humphrey, Managing Partner and Chair of Fagerin Benson. As jointly announced in mid-August, Baker & Daniels and Fagerin Benson have been exploring the possibility of combining our firms, and we are extremely pleased to report that our partners have voted to approve the combination. And as a result, Fagerin Baker Daniels will begin operating as a single firm on January 1, 2012. It's important to understand that Fagerin Baker Daniels will be the result of a true combination of our two firms.
That's right. Both Baker & Daniels and Fagerin Benson have long and storied histories of excellence. Both are committed to quality, and both are comprised of talented professionals. Both firms have been focused on thoughtful, strategic expansion that would meet the needs of the clients we serve. We've rejected growth merely for the sake of growth and only been willing to consider a combination that would achieve that goal and a partner closely aligned with our cultures, values, and commitments.
After a careful and thorough due diligence process, the bottom line is that we are combining because we fully believe we can become and achieve more together. This combination will expand the depth and breadth of expertise across many of our practice and industry focuses, provide a broader geographic footprint that expands accessibility, and allow us to both bring best practices to the table to better the overall organization. Ultimately, this combination will result in greater efficiency and value to our clients.
A key factor we want to further highlight, and one of the primary driving forces in our decision-making process, has been the alignment of our key practices and industries. Baker & Daniels and Fagerin Benson have tremendous industry overlap, including market-leading legal and consulting expertise in the life sciences, healthcare, medical technology, information technology, financial institutions, energy, manufacturing, and agribusiness industries. Both Baker & Daniels and Fagerin Benson already perform highly sophisticated and challenging work for a wide range of clients spanning Fortune 500, mid-market, and emerging companies. Because of the unique geographical makeup provided by the combination of our two firms, we believe the enhanced resources and expertise gained through the expansion will provide additional benefits to these clients while allowing us to continue to align the cost and value of the services provided.
As with any professional services business, our people are our most valuable assets. In order to provide the best service to our clients, it's vital to develop a platform that attracts and retains the highest caliber of talent. The creation of this combined firm will offer improved opportunities for us to recruit and attract highly talented professionals.
We anticipate the combined firm will have a culture that is grounded in the traditions of each legacy firm, but have the opportunity to implement best practices across the new organization that allow us to become better together.
At the same time, we both realize that as the world gets more complicated and specialized, it takes expanded breadth and depth of expertise to continue to meet our clients' complex legal and business needs. We think this combination is the ideal opportunity to capitalize on that concept. Our priority has always been and will continue to be our clients.
We have already identified expanded capabilities across our practices, which we believe will benefit clients of both legacy firms. We have been heartened by feedback from many of our clients. They have affirmed the benefits we identified in exploring this combination and the alignment of culture and values our two firms share.
These are definitely exciting times for both of our firms, and we look forward to sharing more information with you as we get closer to launching Fagerin Baker Daniels on January 1, 2012. Thank you.